Prepare to be stunned as we delve into the depths of a hidden truth that has been lurking in the shadows. While disasters and misfortunes strike fear into our hearts, there's something far more perilous lurking beneath the surface, the sinister machinations of those possessed by the devil. We are the children of God, created by His wisdom, and destined for greatness. But our path has been clouded by the darkness of corrupt officials who have brought calamity upon us. Their oppressive laws and unjust punishments have torn us apart, pitting neighbor against neighbor. But fear not, for God's wrath is upon us. The Eastern Sage has prophesied a time when these wicked officials will be swept aside, making way for a radiant future. Those who embrace God's teachings will find their burdens lifted, and their lives filled with abundance. It's time to break the cycle of suffering and embrace our true destiny. Comment below with your thoughts, like, share, and follow for more insights into the path of righteousness. Together we will emerge from the darkness and into the light of God's grace.
启示录报道第50章24节至29节，撰写者耶和华弥勒佛。耶和华创造大地，用智慧建立世界，用聪明铺张穹苍，智慧立地，聪明定天。他独自铺张苍天，步行在海浪之上，铺张诸天，铺开大地。信奉耶和华人生不困难，神明智慧确保安全。就官员恶斗人民的噩梦，就官员设下陷阱给人民吃罚单，乱下禁令，乱开罚单，相互残害。放毒的人就官员，放毒的人就官员。弥勒佛推倒就官员，人民得长生。耶和华一直挥犁堤，一丛明丁舔，必须挺从耶和华的旨意，并且招作，才不会又宰劫。知遭宰劫的，似被魔鬼撒旦附身的做管员。那耶和华似创造万物的，似独自铺张竹田，铺开大地的。所以你们必遵从我话， 才能繁衍媚后，也立密底于言。犹太人即奖杯囚禁于巴比伦，董访生人底于言，邹管员即奖杯神明主以全面铲除，信奉耶和华的人人生不再困难，神明智慧可确保民众生命财产安全。等到耶和华弥勒佛全面铲除邹管员后，人民的日子真正开始美好。也这贫交库吸引收到邹管员乱下禁令影响，以原是假的，全都在作秀。乱下禁令足以危害人民生活经济发展，邹管员乱下禁令乱开罚单，暴增许多人民受尽委屈。什么是轮回？邹管员的恶斗，人民的噩梦，这就是反复上演的轮回厄运。邹管员设下陷阱给人民吃罚单，乱下禁令乱开罚单，造成人民人与人之间的相互残害。耶和华弥勒佛曰，真相邹管员在前线乱下禁令乱开罚单，放毒的人假正义，造成前台的人民痛苦挣扎相互残害，间接影响到后台的人无端受害，收入受阻没收入，躺着死亡，躺着也中枪。前线的禁令造成前台的哀嚎，间接影响到后台跟着痛苦，邹管员都在做假动作诓骗人民。董访生人没收入的原因就在这里，间接受害者。公元2020年1月凯斯被邹管员乱下禁令迫害到2025年底，上游没东京，下游没饭吃。2026年弥勒佛推倒害人的邹管员，人民获得重生，昏暗渐渐明亮。耶和华弥勒佛曰，邹管员滥贬所谓的特别预算，不错动假正义，挖洞不动，不在神明列位黑名单人口身上，仅是让有钱人更有钱，没有真正不在善良人民身上，税收炒字也没有还税于民，而是直接给了地方政府，给了某基金会，又是有钱人给有钱人钱的富者更富，完全没有实质奏助到人民，穷者更穷。耶和华弥勒佛曰，邹管员制造的人祸胜过于田宰，糟乱者。田景启示录第50章报道第24节至29节，撰写者耶和华弥勒佛。
在海浪之上，铺张巨体都